This is one of my favorite garlic chicken dishes. It's so simple. Honestly, it doesn't get much more basic than this. But don't let the simplicity of this dish fool you. It tastes absolutely amazing. So guys, if you want to learn how to make a really delicious restaurant quality garlic chicken dish, this is the recipe for you. Stick around, guys. Let's get to it. Once our pan gets nice and hot, we're going to add some full cloves of garlic with the skin on. The reason we're doing this is because we need the garlic to be able to sit in the hot oil long enough to release flavor, but we also don't want to burn the garlic. So the skin is going to protect it from burning, and it also gives off a really nice flavor by itself. And once we hear the garlic starting to crackle, we're going to add our chicken. We're gonna fry the chicken for about 3 minutes on each side, just until it starts to brown. We're not trying to cook the whole thing right now. And after the chicken has been frying for about 3 minutes per side, we're going to remove the chicken. At this point, we're going to add our chopped garlic. We're gonna mix this around in the pan until it starts to turn brown. Now that the garlic is starting to turn brown, it's time to add the flour. So this flour is just going to make our sauce a little bit thicker and more delicious. At this point, we can go ahead and add some chicken broth. Right now, we're only going to add enough broth just to be able to cover these large cloves of garlic in the pan. And while the broth is heating up in the pan, I'm going to add my half cup of rice. I like to add the rice at this point, just so it starts to absorb the flavor of the garlic early. And once the sauce starts to boil, it's time to add the chicken again. Once we add the chicken, we're going to add more chicken broth. This time, we're gonna add enough broth to completely, almost completely, submerge the chicken. And we're gonna increase the heat on this to about medium, and we're going to let this cook for about 15 to 20 minutes until the chicken is cooked all the way through. And every so often, we're going to flip the chicken just to ensure an even cook on both sides. And after about 20 minutes, our chicken is fully cooked. The rice is also fully cooked, and this meal is ready to serve. Well, there you have it, guys. The simplest garlic chicken dish you'll ever find, and also one of the most delicious, I guarantee that. So thanks for watching, guys. Please remember to subscribe to my channel. It really helps me continue to create awesome recipes for you guys. Thanks very much. See you next time.